Hey, what's up everybody? This video will be showing you how to solve the East Shaded Library riddle for Smugglers Bay and Sea of Thieves. At the East Shaded Library, the treasure close at hand, 8 paces north by northeast, dig up the land. We will be starting on the beach of the bay, where we will follow the beach east. Alright everybody, that's gonna wrap up the video. Thanks for watching, good luck, and I'll catch you all later.